Cheers. So, this is the accent tag. I was tagged a long time ago by Pink So Foxy. And I did film this once already, but I wanted to do it again because I didn't like that other footage. So, the idea is that you have a bunch of words you have to say, and then you have some questions to answer afterwards. And I will just have to say this, that I don't speak English as a first language, so my accent is kind of off in any sense of the word. I was taught British English in school, but I cannot speak British to save my life. And then when I was 11, I moved to the US and we lived in Pittsburgh, so I may or may not have a sort of Pittsburghese slang going on. And then also, I am the sort of person who will, without knowing it myself, I will emulate people when they talk to me, especially people who speak English as their first language. If someone speaks to me with a, let's say, Australian accent, I will subconsciously try to sound like them. And I don't really mean to, but it just happens. So, therefore my accent is kind of all over the place. So I have my laptop here with the words and questions. So, the words are aunt, root, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, ruin, crayon, toilet, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, though in Pittsburgh they say prolly. Spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, and cot. Yeah. And then we have the questions. Number one. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? TPing it, I guess. We don't do that in Norway, but yeah. Number two. What is the bug that when you touch it, it curls into a ball? Okay, I've never seen this bug in person, and I saw Christine or Pink So Foxy, her video on this tag, and she called it a roly-poly. But I don't know what the bug is. I don't know the Norwegian word for it either. So I'm just gonna have to say roly-poly because I don't know. Number three, what is the bubbly carbonated drink called? It is called either pop or soda, depending on where you are. Now, I say both. I don't really care in either way, but I think I say soda more often than pop. I think. So I'm gonna go with soda. Let's see. Number four. What do you call gym shoes? I have two words for them. I mean, the shoes you actually wear to the gym, like to work out, I call trainers or workout shoes. But the shoes that kind of look like those shoes, but you wear like on the street and stuff, I call them sneakers. Number five. What do you say to address a group of people? I usually say hi. I can also be inclined to say hey y'all. And if I were in Pittsburgh, I would probably hear something along the lines of hi yins, but I never caught on to that particular thing with the accent or the Pittsburghese slang, so I never used that myself. Let's see. Number six. What do you call the kind of spider or spider-like creature that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? Now, we have a bunch of these in Norway as well, and as far as I know, in English, the only word I've heard for it is daddy long legs, so that's what I call it in English. Number 7, what do you call your grandparents? Well, all of them are dead now, but growing up I only had my mother's parents as my grandparents, and being that I don't speak English normally, I didn't call them this, but it was the Norwegian equivalent of grandma and grandpa. Number 8, what do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? I call it a shopping cart in any store. Number 9, what do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining? Well, see now, I don't really understand this question, so my answer is rainbow. Number 10, what is the thing you change the TV channel with? The remote control. Yeah. Now, being that I don't really speak English, this tag doesn't technically apply to me, I think. But, I don't know. It's fun. And also, my English is well enough, so I can actually... I can tell the difference when I'm talking to an American and like a British person. I can kind of figure out typical British words and American words and all that stuff. So, yeah. The lighting in here is crap. I don't care.